Howdy doody everybody, my name is KevGuuey and welcome to Help the Game. I'm gonna read the description here, everybody. This is a new initiative set up by members of the games industry to support the charity War Child. And that's what this is about. It's about a collaborative group of people that made games on their own free time for a jam just to help support this charity. And it's War Child Charity. I just wanna, you know, help support this charity by telling you guys about it. You guys can definitely check out this game or this whole game jam bundle down below in the descriptions. It will go to their Steam store page and you can check it out there. And it actually comes out today. So it's awesome that I'm able to help by spreading this game bundle jam to help support this charity. So the games are in here are 10 Minute Tower, Anthelion, Blockaid, Captain Kirk's Intergalactic Space Adventure, Emily Displaced, Malkia. We actually look down. You guys can see everything else. Those look really nice. Savana. Nevermine. Octomari Rescue. Rise. Looks very interesting. All these games look very interesting. Splash Bash. And the last one, A Verdant Hue. The farm. So yeah, you guys can check out this these games, this game jam bundle down below in the descriptions. That link will be there. So this is to help support charity, to help support War Child. And it's awesome. It's very, very awesome. So without further ado, we're gonna check the first game, which is 10 Minute Tower. And we're in the first game, 10 Minute Tower. All right, so let's see. Start adventure. Just goes right in. I am using a controller. Okay, D-pad's really wonky. I don't think I'm gonna be using that. I'm gonna use the joystick then. All right, so, I could run. So I can't hold and run at the same time or use those two buttons. Maybe I can? I don't know, maybe I just wasn't close enough. Okay, that's weird. The timer didn't reset. Oh, this isn't good. So kill the ghosts with the block. Okay. Push. What? Okay. What am I supposed to do here? Get out of here, ghost! Run! Oh. I had to reset the room. Oh, why? Okay. Not sure that's what I was supposed to do. Can I move this? No. Huh? Can I move two blocks at once? Okay, what if I push that here? Can I push this? Yeah. Nope, not strong enough. Okay, so I can't do anything, it seems. Okay, that should have killed it, right? I'm a little confuzzled. Yeah, what if I run right now? Did the game break? Oh, wait, I think. Okay, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Okay, I'm supposed to push this down here. Push this up. Oh, okay. I thought I broke the game. I usually break the game anyways. Push this down. Ah. Move this right. Push this. Push this down. Push it down. Aha. Okay, I got it. Yeah. I'm learning, guys. Which way do I go now? Let's go left. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, wait, maybe I know. I think I know what to do. Do this. Push that there. Move this up. Push this. Move this up. Move over here. Push this straight up. Bam. And then just move this. Don't be scared. Thank you, game. Bam. Push it up. Woohoo. All right. Let's go up. Who's that? What's that? Press A. What did that do? I can't go to it. If I move this. Okay, well that did not help me at all. What's opening and closing? Am I doing something wrong? Okay, three switches. Can't move this. Wait, oh, I can't move this. Oh my gosh, I thought it was a block that I couldn't move. Ugh. Okay, so I just move this one block down here. Bam! And then move this. Aha, move down. I got it. Yes. How do I get over there? How am I supposed to... How? I don't know. Too hard? Try another route. Oh no. What is this? Get out of the way. Not sure what the coins are for, though. Get out of the way! Okay, so let's see. Move this. Move this over here. Move this, and then move this down. Perfect! That wasn't too hard. You're gonna trick me thinking it was too hard for me, huh? Alright. Gonna do it this way. I don't know what ooh, a treasure chest! We're definitely get that treasure chest, guys. Will it kill us? Yeah, we got it. Not sure what that did though, but we got it, guys. Yes. This isn't that hard. Just gonna move this, move this down, move this up. Yeah, this isn't that tough. I thought it'd be pretty tough. Just move this over. Yeah. Oh, I thought it was a boss for a second. I just saw skeleton skulls up there. I said, all right, boss time. But no, it's not boss. I don't think so, at least. I mean, I think all the doors have skulls, right? Wait, what? I could jump over? That's not jumping over. What? Okay, War Child works in war zones in Africa and the Middle East, providing children with something priceless, a future. I agree. I approve, guys. You guys should definitely check out the charity and this link and the link down below in the description to the Steam store page to this game bundle jam. Oh, it's so awesome that they did this. Okay, so I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. It says jump on this. I just pressed A and it didn't do anything. Okay, it says press A onto block and am I doing something wrong here? I don't know. But I want to see what happens when the 1 minute mark ends. So I'm just going to go a different route now. Ooh. Okay, you can't push the ghosty goos into... Okay. Don't really know how. Okay, so that did not work out for me because yeah. If I just push into the door. Okay, nothing happened. Okie dokie. Okay, so what am I supposed to do here? Can't push it up. I don't know. This one's toughy. Let's go down then. Other way to go. Ooh, now this one's much easier, I think. All you gotta do is move this and just move this up. Yay! Oh, another fact. Help War Child stop children of war becoming a lost generation. War Child are supporting thousands of innocent children who have endured horrors that no child should ever have to face. That's true. No child should ever face horrors. Oh. Time's up. Hooray! Costume zone 1! What? I got a costume. What? Alright, well, that is 10 minute tower. So we're gonna go straight into the next game of this game jam bundle. The next game on this list is Anthelion. Very bright. Right now, get the star in the middle. Gonna go right in. World best. Holy mo, that's the world best. My score is 0. That's the world best. 4 million. I don't know. Oh, okay. Press A to keep on going farther. Okay, so don't touch the red. Red is bad. And don't touch the sun because the sun would just melt your face off. Is there like a grid I'm following when I press A? Oh, maybe. Oh, it's that. Oh, it slows down. Oh, no, don't touch that. Don't touch it. Oh, okay. Oh, this is awesome. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. What's that yellow thing? Oh, it destroys the red. Oh, this is so cool. I like this concept. Oh, no, I should get that. Oh, no. Ah! 16,000. All right, we're on our way to 4 million, everybody. So my plan is just to showcase these games for you guys. Like not that much time, or like not playing a lot, like a long time for each game, but just showcasing this so that you guys can check it out yourself and help support War Child in this game bundle, which is awesome. Yeah. Get that. Yeah, slow down time. Oh, so it's me down too. Get the yellow. Yeah, destroy all those red. If I spam A, I'm using a controller, so if I spam A, it will just go to the outer rim. But it won't kill me, so that's a good thing. Stop! Okay. I think it's faster if I stay. Oh my god, I got 0-4 that time. It feels so much faster when you're on the outside. Oh, come on. It just needs some score. Oh, what's that blue? I want to get that blue. Oh, the shield! Invincibility! Yeah, destroy all the red. Does it do anything for me? Don't touch anything. All right, 7,000. Okay, we gotta at least make it high up there somehow. Oh no. Oh my gosh. Beep beep. Oh no, my multiplier. Get that. What's that? Oh, I don't know what that is. But we gotta get it. Not sure what that did. Did I destroy this? Done. Let's go to info for a second. Wait, no. How to go info? Oh, here we go. Okay, so beaver convert red to shield water bubble, get inside for points, buy reds, bomb goes boom, copy of your best self. Maybe I should have read this before I went in so I can, you know what does what. Wait, bank, left mouse space A or trigger. What, there's a trick? Oh my gosh. All right, we should have checked this out. Oh my god, oh god! No. Okay. Oh, so trigger just, it stays on the grid, I think, of wherever you are. Oh. That's so cool. Look how fast I'm going. And you can't press A at the same time. So you can't just like spam outwards into, oh, what's that? Oh my gosh, I want to get that. Oh, please don't die. Oh. What happened? Oh god, oh god. Oh my gosh. Don't die. Oh, that looks so cool. Oh my gosh. Can I go closer? What's the closest I can? Stupid red. My thing just closed. That was weird. Like my thing just minimized. That's why it froze. But yeah, that is anthelion. So we're gonna go right off into the next game down the list of this game jam bundle. The next game on the list is blockaid. Blockaid. Okay, start this game. Oh, I guess the controller doesn't work on this one. We're gonna use the keyboard. Or click it. Oh, click it. Okay. So we're supposed to get Jed appeared. Okay, so we're supposed to move. Okay. Wait, someone's supposed to get there with only 25 moves? Oh, Jed was blocked. Oh my gosh, that's kind of cool. We restart. All right, how's it play? All right, here we go. They shape to clear paths. Okay. Yellow tiles build score. Landing on yellow tiles consecutively can significantly increase the total reward value. Okay. Health will be lost if the next tile cannot be reached. Red is plus one heart. Okay, cool. Blue tiles give you more moves. The game will end if you run out of turns. Okay. Restart. Oh my gosh, it changes. Oh. So let's see. He's gonna follow this line. So we're gonna get... put red down here. Oh, he moves one step. Oh. Okay, that's kind of cool. I'm gonna follow that line. Let's get a big old yellow so he gets more points. Oh my gosh. Oh no, we shouldn't do that. Really want to do this. Okay, so I think we have time to do that. So let's do this. Okay, we have time. We have time. Oh my gosh, here we go. Just one tiny block. Oh, I don't think we can get the big old score, but it's okay. Is it gonna move on its own now? Or if we just press this? Oh, okay. So we just do this, and then he'll. Oh. Oh, I can't just spam it. Okay. Wait, who's this? Another person appeared. What? Okay, I thought he was just supposed to get to the end. Okay, now this is getting interesting. All right, let's do this. Can I overlap? Oh my gosh, if you overlap, it will move the block up. Okay. Huh. Okay, here we go. We do something like this, so it moves that way. Oh, I need one that goes the other direction, that moves this way. Oh, that's okay, we could put the yellow block here. And then just put this. Yes! Oh my god, we're getting up there, guys. We just got to... where are we? 12, 13... 13.5? We got 13.5 on the leaderboard, I think? I'm not entirely sure. But it's okay. Gain protection. Okay, that's why you can't spam it, because people just keep appearing. Okay. Oh, this is getting interesting. Okay, we can't use that. We can't... we have to use this. Oh, we have to use this. I think we need this block here. And then we need to get a 4 and then a 4. Maybe. We're gonna put this one block here. Oh, or we just do this and we put that one block on here. Okay, cool. Right, there we go. Nice, nice. I guess we do that, lift that up, and then put that one block there. Bam! Perfect! Oh my gosh, we just got to 10.5, guys! Oh my, what? What happened? Let's put that there then. Fine, that's fine. It's okay, it's okay. Oh, we got 5 moves remaining. What? Oh, maybe we need, that's where we need to get, we have to get this. Oh, so this gives us the moves. I thought it gives us blocks. Oh, okay. Move. Mosh, move faster, please. I need you to get off of that. What? Another person? Uh-oh. Ooh. Okay. We use this block here. Get more moves. Move this here. Move this here. No. Oh, here we go. Okay, good. Okay, now we just need to get... Oh, what? Get out of the way! I don't have time for this. Okay, at least the shadow helps me, like, figure out, like, helps us figure out, where they're supposed to be going. Okay. We need more moves. Put this here. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, God. Okay, I can't do that. Can I do that? No, I can't do that. I don't think so. Can I? Oh, I can! Oh, okay. I didn't know I could do that. Okay. Where are you going? Oh, you're going down there? Oh. Oh, we can do this one. Oh, okay, I got it. We can put this block here. What? You need to go. Who are you? I didn't even notice that person was there before. Oh, this isn't good. Go move that. Just hold on. Oh, God. Oh. They can't go. Oh, no. Oh, no, this is not good. Oh, no. You got a lot of health. It's fine. You're okay. Get the moves, get the turns. Oh, God, you're still stuck. Oh, no. Can you do this? Oh, okay. Well, okay, you need, we do this. We're this. No, we can do this. No, we do this. No, we need this because we need to get lives. Oh, God, you're stuck now. Oh, no. Okay, we put this tiny block on you. Yeah! Okay, they can overlap. Okay, that's good. You got a lot of hearts, Kev. You got a lot of hearts. That's good. That's okay. Oh, we're number... Okay. Wow, that's a big jump. Okay, we're 8.5. We're 8.5. We got 4 moves left. How do I do this? Like this? Okay. That's fine. Except this guy's, kind of stuck. Okay, so we need a... Oh, no. Oh, he has to go up. So we could do this. Oh, no. I thought you were going up. No, I thought you were going up. Oh, no. Move that. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. He needs help. He gets his blue block here. Oh, my gosh, Kev. Why are you doing this to me? I don't have time for this. Oh, no. Oh. Who has one heart? Nim has one heart. Oh, he has one heart. Oh, we're screwed. We're screwed. Oh, no. Nim's dead. Oh, no. Nim had no protection left. We did our best, guys. We got 9th. Yay! And now we're off to the next game on the Game Jam bundle to help support War Child Charity. The next game on the Game Jam bundle is Captain Kirk's Intergalactic Space Adventure 2 Rising Tides and Burning Skies of Infinity Turbo Edition DX Alpha Plus Plus. Woo! That's a really long name. I think that's the longest name I've ever seen for a game. But yeah, that's how do we play? How to play. Control your ship with the arrow keys. Hitting obstacles is game over. When the imagination fuel bar is empty, the dream will end. Wait, isn't the dream good thing? Like if you're dreaming, you want to wake up, right? Wait, no. Unless you're having a lucid dream, then that'd be awesome. Last lucid dream I remember having was, I was in a mall, and I, some reason I found a sandwich, and then I ate the sandwich because I was hungry, and then I was like, I want to fly, I know I'm in a dream, so I'm going to fly, because this was like an abandoned mall, it was like kind of darkish, it was kind of like, if you've ever played The Last of Us, that kind of mall, but no Zambambos or stuff like that, it's just kind of dimmed out, no one's there kind of thing, and I was like, I'm gonna fly. And then I was running. I was like, I'm gonna get a head start. I jumped. I couldn't fly. I was very upset with myself in my dream. That was very sad. But now we're gonna just play this game. So imagination fuel. Collect magic stars to start a mini game to earn more imagination fuel. Ooh. Okay. So use arrow keys. Play the game. What the heck? I thought we were like a superhero for some reason. Oh. Hitting anything is bad. Okay. Don't hit anything. So what's a good thing then? Oh, this. Eggfish. When the egg is dropped, press space to catch it. Space, left mouse button to begin. I caught it. Yeah, I caught the egg. Oh my gosh. Oh no, I missed imagination. Oh no, not the okay. Pizza toss. So this is kind of like, I guess, WarioWare in itself. Like the random mini games, and then just kind of, and then just racing too. So pizza toss. Build up speed by rapidly tapping space and throw the pizza with enter before you hit the brick in the road. Okay. I'm pretty sure someone wrote this in like Microsoft Paint. Because I mean, this is my writing if I was to ever write with the mouse like this. Okay, where's the brick? I don't know, it's going too fast. Oh god, where is it? Where's the brick? Oh god! Bowel! Oh, another one. Yeah, dodge fish. Steer the submarine out of the way of incoming fish using the up-down arrows. Okay, we got this. Oh, this is much smoother. Oh, this is just like the other game. Or the game we're actually playing. Do we have to move? Oh, okay, I was gonna say, like, do we have to, like, we don't, we're just, like, in the straight line. Whee! I see an imagination. Oh my gosh, we're doing the flip! Oh, we're doing great! What happened? I'm the submarine now? I thought we're the car. I'm confused. Okay, catch. When baskets begin to move, press space. Mouse one to drop the egg into the basket. Okay, okay. Do we have to move? Oh god, I controlled that? Oh my goodness. What? I thought it goes back and forth. Oh, it just puts it. Oh god, it gives us that imagination. Whew. Okay, type a word. Type the word that appears on screen before the timer runs out. Uh-oh. A buzz. Yeah, success. Yay. Oh, type a word. All right, we got this. Quails. Yeah, got it. This is actually kind of fun. Okay. Type a word. Same thing. Okay. Steep. Not start. Steep. Oh my gosh. Oh, we're getting so much imagination. Oh yeah. Oh, we're a rocket ship now. Okay. Rocket ship blasting off into space. Okay, dodge fish. Okay. We got this. Yeah. Is there like a rocket dodge where you have to dodge asteroids and stuff? All right. Now I wasn't ranking on the writing for each mini game thing. I'm just saying that it's pretty cool that they did their best. I did their best with my handwriting. Oh no. Okay. When the egg is dropped, press space. Okay. How'd I miss that? Oh my gosh, we're gonna fail this. All right. Type of word. Oh my, I can do this one. Oh, oops. Oh my gosh, easiest. All right. Pizza toss. Ooh, okay, build up enough speed. Okay, press. Okay, we got this. Spam it. Go. Okay, where's this brick? Oh god, I pressed it. Oh my goodness. Oh, back in the car. Okay. Give me that. Okay, we got this. I want to at least do this, guys. Okay, we got this. Wait, where is it? God, no. I pressed it. No. Okay, we got the pizza toss. Okay, it's giving us A third chance. Third time's a charm, guys. Third time's a charm. Press enter! Yeah! How far is this pizza go? Ooh! Why would you waste a good pizza? Oh, another pizza toss. Oh, got this. Yeah! Oh, come on! Okay. I think this is the game, more or less. Eggfish. When the eggs drop, press space to catch it. Alright, so I want to see what happens if you lose it all. We caught it. Alright, so I want to see what happens if we lost it. Lost the imagination. Imagination is gone. Oh, it just restarts you. Oh. Okay, so this is Captain Curve's super long name game. We're gonna go back. Captain Curve's Intergalactic Space Adventure 2 Rising Tides and Burning Sands of Infinity Turbo Edition DX Alpha Plus Plus. Woo! And this is part of the Game Jam, the War Child Game Jam bundle. And we're gonna move on to the next game in this game bundle. So this is the next game in the War Child Game Jam bundle. And it's Emily Displaced. This is a visual novel type game. So this, oh, okay, what's this? Children affected by war don't often get to choose what happens to them. In Emily Displaced, Emily has to make decisions, but ultimately it's other people who decide where she will go. Oh, I see now how this is fitting in. It's like the children of war don't get a choice in what they want to do, and they have to follow those directions to go in there. Oh, I get it now. Okay. The decisions you make while playing might influence how those people see her and mean that they are more likely to make one decision over another. But in the end, they have the final say. Click anywhere to begin. All right. About. Okay, this game was made in 4 days during a game jam as part of Help! Real War is Not a Game. Mm-hmm. The War Child, Bossa, and these are the creators. And the doggy. Okay, let's play the game. I remember reading it in the, when you started to help the game. It said that there's three endings. I'm not sure how long this game is, but we're just gonna go see. Oh, choose your route. Chapter 1, city. We're just gonna go right in. You are Emily, a 12-year-old girl. You're in a nice park with your parents, Paul and Tara, and the dog, Bruno. Okay, I have to click next. Paul, did you bring the frisbee? Oh, that's Mum. Dad. Yeah, Emily, did you want to play with Bruno? The decision will have consequences. Oh my gosh, I'm not ready for it. It's like three scenes in. Oh my gosh, what does that mean? Oh, yes, no, yes, yes. She's so young. Yeah, okay. Bark, bark. You throw the frisbee for Bruno. It spins just above his head as he runs. He jumps at the last second and grabs the disc excitedly. He brings it back to you, wagging his tail. Who's hungry? I got ham sandwiches or cheese? What? Wait, ham sandwiches or cheese? Just cheese? Like, are these like fancy cheeses? I go with ham. Ham. One ham sandwich coming right up for my little carnivore. You're just tucking into your sandwich, and when your dad notices something, you look over and a teenager is pushing and jostling with three policemen. Some men come over and start shouting at the police. What's going on? One of them pulls something from the back of his trousers, but you can't see what it is. Oh no! Is it a gun? You know what? I think we should finish these back home. Shall we pack up? What's happening, Mom? Not to worry, dear. They are just having an argument. Yeah, I don't think we should stay here. You all hurry back to the car. You climb in the back seat with Bruno as your parents load up. Let's put some music on. Shall we listen to the radio? Your mom cranks up the radio, but you can still hear the men shouting. As your dad puts his foot on the accelerator, you hear a faint popping sound. Oh no, did the tires pop? What happened? What's the popping sound? Oh, the popping sound, the gun. Oh. You're playing at home with Ash, your friend from school. The heating is off, so it's chilly. Oh, is this Ash? Let's play Space Soldiers. The decision will have consequences. Oh my god, what? Can we play something else instead? My auntie says we shouldn't play war games. Sounds good. Can we be the Rebel Alliance? How does this have consequences? I feel like this... Are we playing a video game or are we playing... I'm not sure what we're doing. Are we playing cops and robbers kind of thing? Okay, should we play something else instead? My auntie says we shouldn't play war games. Should we play something else instead? My auntie says we shouldn't play war games. Okay, how about we play spaceship? I can be the pilot. Yeah, cool. I'll be a navigator. Watch out for that asteroid belt up ahead. You play your game. Ash watches way too much sci-fi, so it's always the same stuff with him. But he's funny, so you let him get away with it. What? Bruno gets a little overexcited by Ash, and you running about the place and barks a few times. You and Ash laugh. You notice some people throwing stuff at police with big shields on the TV. Uh-oh. What's going on? You're sitting playing with your toys by yourself when there's a knock at the door. Wait, so was that a... So we weren't playing a video game, we were playing real life. Okay. A mom. Who do you think that could be? Are we expecting anyone, Paul? Not that I know of. Keep the chain on the door. Is it a chain? Oh, it's just Ed from the top floor. Hey, Ed. What's up?
Hey, Tara. Listen, I must be quick. I was just down at the square and something bad is going on. I think we ought to get out of town for a few days.
So was that TV thing like part of like our town? Your gunfire, muffled yelling, and a small explosion. What the hell was that?
Jesus, we need to leave.
Your fire alarm. Oh, this isn't good. Come on, Emily, let's go. Leave as quickly as you can. Grab bag first. Bag? What bag? We might be something important in the bag, though. Oh, God. Grab bag first. You quickly grab your bag. It's still got a change of clothes from your sleepover last weekend. Your parents are trying their best not to show it, but you can tell that they are terrified. You press the button for the elevator, but nothing happens. Come on, Emily. The lifts don't work when there's a fire. We have to take the stairs. What does this mean? I'm scared. The streets are in chaos. Everybody seems to be running. You spot Ash in the midst of it all. Oh no, please be safe.
I can't find my mom and dad.
Come on, darling. Come with us and we'll find them later. You're shouting at more gunfire. Some men with guns come around the corner, pursued by a different group of men. They're shooting each other with big guns. The people in the streets disperse, knocking you and your dad over. Oh no! He scrambles to his feet, keeping his head down, and picks you up and pulls you into a nearby empty shop. The two of you hide there, waiting for the gunfire to die down. Soon it sounds like the shooting has moved to another street. Well, that's good. Stay here. I'm going looking for your mother. I'm coming with you. No, I'm coming with you. Not up for debate. I need to make sure it's safe first. Your father goes outside. You're waiting for a long time. When he comes back, he looks pale. Your mother isn't with him, but Bruno is. Oh no.
Where's mom?
I couldn't find her. But look who I did find. Aw, yay. You can hear the shouting getting closer again, so you decide to hide. Eventually, you fall asleep, huddled together under the counter. This isn't good.
When you wake up, there are still the sounds of far-off gunfire and shouting. You spot a few people cautiously moving down the street.
Dad, I can see people outside. Maybe Mom is with them?
Hmm? Oh, let's go take a look. Oh, is it okay? The three of you go outside. There's no sign of your mother, but you do spot Ed in the group. Ed, have you seen Tara? Ed is about to say something, but then he spots you. He whispers something in your dad's ear, and your dad looks horrified and gasps. What's going on?
What's wrong, Dad?
Your dad pulls himself together. You can tell he's putting a brave face on. Listen, we ran into a policeman a while back. He says they're getting people out of the city. If we head for the South Circular, we should be able to find a safe zone. You should come with us.
Oh no!
Your father stands motionless for a minute, clutching the bridge of his nose. His face is scrunched up. All of a sudden, he looks up. Thanks for the offer, Ed. But I think our best bet will be to head to my sister's place in the south. We need to stay out of the cities for now.
Oh. Okay, Pa. Good luck. Hopefully we'll see you again soon.
Will Mom know where to find us though, Dad?
Your father bursts into tears. You don't see him cry very often, and you can't help but cry too.
Oh no.
That's not good. That's not good. Oh no. Wait, what? End of chapter one? Oh my gosh, we have to continue. We have to continue, guys. We have to at least get through the ending of this. I'm not gonna play through all of them because you guys can get the chance to do the rest of the rest of the endings, but I'm gonna just continue on in this one. Okay, so we're in the countryside, guys. Oh my gosh, we're not together. No. Okay, this is not good. Oh, we're in the countryside. Oh.
You're on your way out of the city. The streets are too full of debris to drive. You've been walking for a while now, and the buildings are getting less dense. You must be nearing the outskirts. You see a makeshift barrier made of jeeps up ahead. There are a few men in balaclavas. I don't know what that is. Brandishing guns, standing guard. Your dad pulls you to one side. He seems hesitant to approach. A woman approaches, but is stopped by one of the men. She begins to talk to them.
I need to get through.
No can do, I'm afraid. I know when get in or out.
That's ridiculous. The whole town is going to hell.
Not a problem. We go back to your home.
That's a problem for me. My home is on the other side of this barrier. Get out of my way.
The woman pushes one of the men. He stumbles backwards. The other man raises a gun to her.
What do you think you're doing?
Don't you point that gun at me, I just want to go home.
She grabs a hold of the gun and tries to pry it out of the man's hands.
Really?
Oh.
Your father covers your eyes so you don't see what's happened. He pulls you away.
We need to find another way out of the city. I think I know a route that won't be blocked. You walk through some back streets, over a fence, down a steep ditch, and through a thicket. Soon you're clear of the city and you haven't seen another soul in the process.
I think that's a good thing, right? You haven't seen anybody else?
Except, you know, your mom.
Oh.
You've been walking along the side of the road for about 3 hours now, and you're really tired. So is Bruno.
Dad, I'm tired. Can we take a break?
Sure thing, pedo. Why don't you sit down by the tree over there?
Is it safe? Your dad gets his phone out to check the map again, making sure you're on the right track. Only 20% battery. I'll have to turn it off for now. Well, I know the way. I don't think we'll get lost.
How long do you think it'll take us?
At this rate, probably a couple of days. It's a long walk, I'm afraid.
Oh, no.
Have we got any food? I'm hungry.
Not really. Hold on, let me check my coat pocket.
Your father roots around his pocket. He finds a fruit bar that has been there for a while. You hate fruit bars.
Share it. We have to share it.
Can we share it?
Who cares if we hate fruit bars? If this was like a life and death situation, I'd probably eat fish.
Sounds like a good idea. We need to keep our energy up.
Yeah.
Eat half a fruit bar. It still tastes horrible, but it makes you feel a bit better. Your dad appears to be savoring it and takes ages to eat it. You spot a group of people walking on the road.
Dad, you see those guys?
Oh no, are those the rebels?
Yeah, I'll go talk to them. They might have some proper food.
Oh.
Your dad goes up and talks to people. They seem quite wary at first, but it's soon clear that there is no threat. Woo! Oh, what a relief. Emily, come up here, it's okay.
Man. Well, hello there, my dear.
Well, I just wait.
You don't happen to have any food, do you?
I'm afraid we're all out. There's a rest stop a little ways up, though. We might be able to get some food there. Maybe there'll be some carts, too. I haven't seen one since we left the city.
A little way seems a bit generous. You walk for another couple of hours until you get to the rest stop. There are quite a few jeeps up ahead. These ones painted in camouflage. It looks like a bunch of soldiers have set up here for some reason. Good soldiers? The police?
Your group approaches the encampment, but the soldiers see you and won't let you come any closer.
Oh. They must be good, right? They look like part of the army.
Stay right where you are. Don't come any closer.
Oh no, don't shoot Bruno.
Wow, wow. What's going on?
Take a step back.
Relax. We're harmless.
That's what we thought last time. We had a group just like you here last night. Ended up shooting half the camp.
You can check us for weapons? The soldiers are all pointing their guns at the adults. You think they can probably sneak past them to an open crater of what looks like energy bars around the back of the jeeps without anyone noticing? I don't know about... Oh no, stay with... We gotta stay! Best to be safe, you never know what these guys might do if they spot you.
Listen, we just need some food. Feel free to search me.
Yeah, that's what I said before.
The man reaches into his coat pocket to show that they are empty. You hear a gunshot and screaming. You find yourself running away with your dad and Bruno. You have no idea where the others are. You don't stop running until you can't run anymore.
What happened? Did the soldier shoot him because his hands were in his pocket? Oh.
That's why you don't do that, like, at all.
Wait, you don't do anything. You let them search. You don't do anything because any slight movement, bad things will happen.
You sit on the floor panting. You've got nothing left to give. Your dad is exhausted too.
That was scary.
It sure was. Those guys were sure spooked.
And we didn't even get any food.
Let's keep moving. The quicker we get to my sister's house, the better. You set off. The next day and a half are awful. You find some blackberries on a bush, which keep you going the last few hours.
Okay, that's good.
Wait, are we there?
Aw, that's weird. The door was open. Karen, you in here?
No answer.
Oh no.
Maybe she went out for a bit?
Yeah, maybe. Let's make ourselves at home for now. Huh, looks like the lights aren't coming on. Power must be out.
I think food is much, much better. Supplies. Check the cupboards for supplies. Check the cupboards. Some of the cupboards are mostly empty and a bit of a mess, while others are quite well stocked. Your dad tries the hob. The gas is on. Looks like you can have a hot dinner tonight for the first time in ages. You have macaroni and cheese from a can, and it tastes amazing. Bruno wolfs down a whole bowl of dog food in 10 seconds flat.
They have dog food? Huh.
You stay for a few nights. No sign of your aunt, though.
Uh-oh.
Your dad comes through the door with a couple of guys from the village. He's been looking around. I think we need to move on again, I'm afraid, Pedro. Apparently, there's more bad guys heading this way. By the looks of them, they'll be with us by nightfall. Oh no, that's not good. He starts filling a bag with stuff from the kitchen.
Wait, if we're leaving, what happens if Mom comes here looking for us?
I don't think she knows we're here.
Your dad stops dead for a minute. He's clearly thinking about how to answer this. We'll leave a note for her, telling her where we've gone. His voice is trembling and he's avoiding eye contact. He goes back to packing the bag.
Something bad has happened to Mom.
What about Bruno? He's still really tired from getting here in the first place.
Your dad sighs. I'm not sure Bruno is going to be able to come with us. I don't think there's enough food for him where we're going. We can leave him here with a big bowl of biscuits.
What about when he's finished the bowl, though?
I'm sure he'll be able to find more. He's a smart guy, aren't you, boy?
Aww.
You fill up a bowl with all the biscuits left in the house and give Bruno a big hug.
Goodbye, Bruno.
You leave with your dad and the men. Bruno's busy with the bowl of food and doesn't see you leave. Right, the other locals are heading to a big camp in Litso to the north. Apparently, that's our best bet.
Oh, Bruno.
End of chapter 2. We chose these, and now we're going to the camps. We're not going to the border, apparently, but we're going to the camps. Huh. Interesting. Alright. The camps. The journey takes some time. Eventually, you arrive in the camp. A lot of people are already there. There's a lot of chaos, but eventually you and your dad are assigned to a tent. It rains a lot, and the tent leaks. You have no heating or electricity. Oh no, is this a cold place?
Will Mom be able to find us here?
Hope so. I should think so. They should be able to match her with us if she comes here. Fast forward 2 years and you're still living in the refugee camp. There are endless rows of white tents and tens of thousands of people. 2 years? Your dad now runs a small cafe in the camp. Your mother still hasn't turned up. Emily, can you grab some more coffee beans on the way back from school today?
Sure, how many bags?
Just the one for now. Not sure we can afford any more this time. Not if we want dinner anyway.
Well, hopefully you'll sell some more coffees today. See you later, Dad.
You walk to school, past the endless rows of tents. There are tens of thousands of people living in this place, with tents providing people with shops, cafes, bakeries, and even an art gallery. Conditions are tough and most people don't have any money, but at least you are relatively safe. You've heard horror stories, but generally things are okay back here. There are a lot of people who work together to make sure that there are opportunities for life to go on, and most people hope they can return home soon. The schools were set up by a charity last year. It's great to be learning again. You preferred school back in Ankia. But when you're learning, you feel like you have a future. Aww. You arrive at school and take your seat next to your school friend, Max.
Hey, Max. How are you?
Hey, not bad. Pretty tired, though.
Late night last night?
Yeah, my mom and dad are having a hard time with money, so I got a night job.
A night job? There aren't enough jobs for adults, let alone kids like you. Who gave you a job?
There's only one job for me. Jack and Wade pay me pretty well.
Jack and Wade? But they sell drugs!
Oh no!
Not so loud, idiot. Yeah, I know you and your dad are hurting out for cash. Why don't I talk to them about getting you some work, too?
No, we're all right. Thanks for the offer, though.
Whoa. Now this is some hard times now. You sit through the rest of school. It's hard to concentrate as the camp is always very loud, and some of the kids can't help but yell and act out. A lot of kids can't get access to education. Your class is quite overcrowded. You head home, buying a single bag of coffee on the way. When you get home, your dad has a big smile on his face. Why? Guess what?
What?
I sold quite a bit today. I bought us some of the nice bread.
Nice bread?
You can smell it already. Claire runs a little bakery a short walk away. It's the best bread in the camp. You're sure of it. Things are tough here, but at least you have some hope. One day it will be safe to return home and you'll be able to get your life back on track, but probably not anytime soon.
Oh man. The end? Oh my god, that's the end?
And that is Emily Displaced, everybody. This is part of the Game Jam Bundle or War Child Charity. And you guys can play this game yourself and, you know, look at the other endings. So you guys can click on the link down below to go to their Steam store page for all these games for this War Child Charity. And off we go to the next game. The next game on the list for War Child Charity Game Jam Bundle is Malkia. I think I saw that it was a strategy, real-time strategy game. I'm not sure. There's no how to play thing. So we're just going to press new game. Meet Malkia. Okay, let's press it. Malkia's husband was killed in the civil war that tore Kovi apart. A fragile peace now holds, but militia and gangs are commonplace, and the security forces of the Unity government rarely venture outside the town, larger towns and cities. Left to raise her 8 children alone in the turmoil, Malkia settled in the village of Coruso, determined to make the best life for her family. Aww. As a sole breadwinner, Malkia started a small business selling charcoal from a roadside shack. Money and food are scarce in the village, and Malkia and her children have to travel many miles every day to fetch more stock and supplies. The roads to the surrounding towns and cities are fraught with danger, and every single day survived is an achievement in itself. Wow. Your job is to assist Malkia as much as possible by utilizing the resources available to her. Okay, by successfully delegating tasks among the family and completing stock resupply journeys, you can help grow the business, educate Malkia's children, and put food on the family's table. Alright, let's do that. Where there's life, there is hope. Continue with tutorial. Oh, okay, here we go. This is Coruso, our home. Here you'll be able to manage a business and try to make a life. Income and the three values in the top, in the left of the game bar at the top of the screen show how you're doing with your money. Okay. Money, from left to right to show the current balance, the previous day's income, and finally the current daily expenditure. Okay, the green and red. Resources, the top right of the game bar then shows you how much you have of each of the four resources you can sell in the current day. Malkia's family, at the bottom of the screen is our family. It can be found all the way on the left. Wait, what? Oh, this. Okay, the very left, the blue. Okay, dokie. Okay. Isaac can show the health and happiness of every member of the family. Education level of the children is also shown. Hovering over family members will provide more information, whilst clicking them will allow you to choose what to do with them. Now we should explore Coruso itself. Your shop is where the prices of the goods you sell are set. Open the shop. Here it is. You can set price. You can change the price you sell goods at. You currently only sell coal and it looks a little low. Increase it. Okay. Good job. Goods are sold when someone is in the shop, with the price of goods affecting the amount of customers, so make sure the prices are right. Close the shop to continue. Alright, let's just do this for now. The market is where consumables, upgrades, and other expenditures are done. Open the market. Okay. The daily costs are those incurred every day. You can set your food costs and have the option of hiring a guard to protect your shop. Okay. You can afford the current level of food. Decrease to the least expensive. Pineapple? Daily costs. Food quality affects the health and happiness of the family, so you should aim to increase the quality when you can afford it. Consumables are purchased and can be used once. Buy medicine to help cure your family and a bus ticket to help you when your journey for resources. Unlocks once purchased are kept permanently, but you can buy weapons for defense, vehicles for traveling, increase storage space and security for your shop. A wooden stick would be handy for defense. You should buy that now. Wooden stick? Oh, this? Okay. Now you're that little more secure. When you can afford them, unlocks can be a great investment for your business. Close the market to continue. Alright. School. Getting the children through school is a dream, but schooling costs money. Open the school. Wow, it's a lot of stuff. The more time the kids spend in school, the happier they are and the more productive they are. You can see how they are getting on here. Now close the school. It costs, children under 10 are free. Okay. Whilst we sell resources, we need to get some in. We have to travel to surrounding places in order to do this. You can undergo the journey yourself or assign someone else to go gather more resources. Okay, however, a journey is not without risk, and risky situations may arise whether you are on the journey or not. So that is Coruso. Your aim is to raise your children and try to make money. You make money by selling goods in your shop, which you obtain via journeys along the road. You use the markets to lock items to make your life easier. You should focus on your children happy, healthy, and educated, but always remember to stay afloat. Life will throw you up challenges that you will have to deal with along the way. Now it is time for you to take control and try and make a living for you and the family in Coruso. Whoa, that's a lot of stuff. Okay, so we have $6, $3. Okay, shop. We could probably increase all of this. Oh, diary. Wait, sprained wrist? Uh-oh. Cow found suffered a sprained wrist after carrying too much firewood. Oh. Naira is in school and it is a joy to behold. My dream is for the others to attend too, if fortune is with us. I just heard some of the local boys telling Chiku she couldn't play football with them because she is a girl. She is a more gifted player than any of them. I think they were just scared she would win. Wow. Take it easy for a few days.
Oh, cast. It's just a sprained wrist, though. It's not, like, fractured. Yeah, take it easy.
Diary day 2. I'm very concerned about Calphon. I should be able to provide medicine for when these sicknesses take hold, but it is such a struggle at the moment. Oh, no. Witcher got the cast. I don't know what I would do without Amali. She is so helpful that she will have to fly the nest and start her own family one day. Okay, let's go to the road. Whoa! I think the person that's performing the Calphon is hurt. Okay, she said that she was pretty good with the football, so okay. That's closest. Oh, okay, so 23, 79, 23, 67, 22, 61. Okay. We have a stick. Unable to afford items, we'll buy until funds are depleted. Wait, can we not? Can we not? So we can't choose a quantity. Okay, that's fine. Oh, we have no money. Oh, that's not good. We made a dollar. We made a dollar. That's good. Made a dollar. Okay. Alphine has recovered from a sprained wrist. Okay. Oh, we lost a dollar. Oh. Okay, let's go to the school. No one's in school. Okay. You. Send. Oh God, what happened? War Child. Malkia, some good news at last. The charity War Child has agreed to award you a microloan of $30 to help grow your business. Oh. I thought someone got captured or something. I was like, I got so scared. Oh, but this is the charity that this is what this game is about, and part of the game jam bundle. So the scheme has been hugely successful in the wider area. 95% of first year loans have been successfully repaid, transforming hardworking women like you into thriving entrepreneurs who are an asset to their community. Loan must be repaid exactly 1 year from now. This is your chance to fulfill your dream of creating a successful business that will pay for your children to go to school and put food in their mouth. Good luck, Malkia. Oh. Okay, so the market. Ooh, okay, what's this? Storage level, okay. Increased security. Consumables. Okay, let's get some food. Who are you? Guard to protect your shop. Oh. Increases security. Bam. Got that. Already purchased. You have ready purchase site. Oh, okay. Alright. I think that's okay for now. We should try and send people to... Oh, I don't know if we can send... increase the price of that. We don't have anything to sell. Oh, we have code to sell. Okay, that's good. That's good. It is 50. All right, yes. Diarrhea. What? What's this? This well, the well might be contaminated. Jamal is suffering from diarrhea. Diarrhea. Okay. No, we got by the diarrhea. Oh my gosh, you could. Dehydrate, you could die from dehydration. Okay, diary day 7. I had another argument with Jamala today. I know it is a tough time for her as she grows up, but I wish she could be more like Amali sometimes. Oh no, never compare. Never compare your children. Never just. Oh, they spelled it right. Okay, but never do that because you just make people feel horrible because like, why can't you be like this person because they're doing so well and this and that? It's like, accept them for, you know, how they do. But, okay. I am feeling hopeful today. Nobody is sick and we are all well fed. Maybe life is finally getting better for us. None of my children are in school, but I have the money to send them. Hopefully they will attend soon. Wait. Nayara's age 4. Oh, God. We shouldn't have sent her. Oh, God. We shouldn't have sent her. Oh, no. Oh.
Oh no, I thought she was old. Oh no. How old are you? 10? 12? Naya has returned from her journey with oh, thank God. Oh my gosh, I thought she was like, I thought they were all like 16 or something, or 18, you know. Oh God. Naya's in school and it is a joy to behold. My dream is for the others to attend to if fortune is with us. Kajani was out with the local men again last night. This moonshine is so dangerous and he just doesn't seem to realize what he is doing to himself. Oh God, no, don't drink that. Don't drink moonshine. How old is Kajani? Yay! Okay. Kajani, how old are you? Wait. Age 15? Johnny? How old is Kajani? No idea. But yeah, this game is about managing everything and just trying to get your children in this third world country and just trying, you know, live out the best life you can. And wow, it has a huge impact in, I'm just gonna go to the next game, everybody, but you guys should definitely, you know, help support War Child Charity and go to the link down below in the descriptions to this War Child Game Jam bundle. I'll see you guys in the next game. The next game in the War Child Charity Game Jam bundle is Savana. This is a point and click game, and that's all I really know.
My name is Elena, and I grew up in Mozambique. Living in Africa is quite a unique experience. You can see the iconic sunsets. It almost reminds you of paintings with oranges and pinks. It's just quite mesmerizing.
Oh, am I supposed to do something? Oh, okay. I guess we just have to wait. Oh, okay, here we go. Go to school, clean, pound grain, cook, play, pound grain? What does this do? Hello. We are getting low on water. Wait, what? I mean, we're getting low on water. What do we do about that? Oh, fetch water. Okay, we're fetching the water now. How far is this water?
In those remote villages, homes were like made of straw, made of clay. They are not homes that you and I would know. It's homes of pretty much one room where the entire family lives there. There's no electricity, no water. You just live with what you have.
Oh no. Okay, let's fetch the water. Be careful. This is sad. Oh, look at those effects. But yeah, that's what this charity is about. War Child Charity is to help these children in these third world countries, you know, be able to have a future. Instead of just living on near the brink of death, just kind of having to do all of this. Like, we should be happy with what we have, is what I'm saying. And
one of the biggest problems in Africa is corruption, in all levels, really. I think there are so many problems in Africa that it's quite hard to pinpoint what they are, but you can start with loads of people not even having access to the simplest resources like water. People that have to walk for a long time to find water.
But yeah.
And when they do, it doesn't mean that it could be water that is clean and pure, that is good for drinking. They may be walking for miles and miles to find that water that will actually make them sick.
Another
problem is access to medicine, access to nutritious food, access to mosquito nets, access to books. I think we could all do a lot more to support those people. It's not just about materialistic aid. It's also about giving them the support. There's a lot of silence victims in Africa, people that could benefit greatly by just having someone to talk to.
So before I continue, I just want to say, like, we should be thankful for what we have, like the convenience, the ability to go get medicine when we need it, and access to everything. And people here aren't able to do that, to get that. But there's a new invention with the water thing and filtering the water. There's a book that you can buy and you can just tear the pages out and you use that and just filter the water out and make it clean. I remember hearing about this and that's so awesome. Ooh, support from aid workers. I wonder if we get to do anything else, like the fetch water, pound grain. Oh, you can now go to school. Okay. Then what was the point of going there? But yes, we can go to school now. It was awesome. We learned so many things, so much things.
Food in Africa can be quite amazing, can be spicy, very multicultural in a way. You can taste the multicultural influences. But if you talk about food amongst the people that don't have much, then food is pretty much a mix of flour and water. It's corn flour or any other flours that they sort of pound the grains to make the flour in a huge pestle and mortar. That's quite an iconic symbol there.
Oh, that's what we were doing before.
They also make their own alcohol out of corn by fermenting it. But if food on those senses is quite simple, not fancy at all, is whatever you can cultivate, whatever you can get hold of.
Why alcohol? I guess we wait. This is their school? This is so sad. They don't even have a building. They don't have like a little hut or any sort of structure for just outside. They could get attacked, they could by animals, lions, I don't know, or worse, other people that just want to attack them. Well, this is not good. I guess we got our friend here. Anything else that we can, I guess we go home. Bye, teacher.
I think we are quite lucky in Europe that we have a health system. Hospitals don't have great conditions. For people with money, they just go to private clinics and pay for it. I remember once visiting a mother that had just given birth to a baby girl, and she was on the floor of this hospital room.
The floor?
And the floor was filled with women that had just given birth. You didn't actually have beds. You didn't have a system.
That's not clean at all. happening. I hear bad things happening. Oh no. I can't see anything, but I can hear all those bad things happening.
No child has ever started a war.
The village is gone.
No child should ever be affected by war.
Our town destroyed. In War Child Charity. You can go check them out, and you can also check out the Game Jam War Child Charity Bundle down below in the link in the descriptions to their Steam store page, and check out all these cool games to help support War Child Charity. And we're gonna go... So sad. I'm gonna go to the next game in this Game Jam bundle. So the next game on the list of the War Child Charity Game Jam bundle is Nevermine. And you are wind, and you have to go detonate all these explosives that are just left near these villages, and you have to detonate them safely so that, you know, the children don't get hurt, the adults don't get hurt, just anybody that goes near these, you know, accidentally goes next to one and, you know, activates them, you know, we don't want that to happen. So, reset level, escape, shift, slow-mo, M. Okay, so, this mine immediately pushes you in the direction your camera is facing. Claymore, this mine will push you in the direction it is facing. This mine will push you into the air. Rotate the screen with your mouse, WASD, or arrow keys, control balance. When hitting the basic mine, ensure your camera is aligned with the direction you want to go. Okay, so here it is. As the wind, you must guide the mine captain to the unexploded bombs left over around the countryside. Detonating these mines safely will help to prevent children and adults from being injured by them as they live, work, and play. Unexploded bombs and mines kill and injure thousands of people per year, and the majority of those hurt are civilians. Yeah, of course. They don't know about it. Oh, it's so horrible. And 2011, Masoud Hassani created the Mine Kafin, a cheap device that uses the power of the wind to help clear minefields. Excuse me. For more information about the Mine Kafin can be found at minekafin.org. And War Child is an organization that works to provide access to education, opportunity, and justice to children affected by warfare. More information is available at warchild.org, and I would definitely recommend going to warchild.org and supporting this charity. Let's just go with the minefield one. Whoa! Hold on 1 second, let me fix the audio. Okay, I did not expect the audio to just... That was really loud in my ear holes. It's just... Okay. What? Whoa, that's Is this what we're doing? It's just Is this what it looks like? Whoa, good thing I lowered the audio. How does this work? Whoa. Did we destroy all the mines there? So this is where you're supposed to, is this what the mine cave does? Is uses the power of the wind? That's pretty awesome to detonate these safely. Wow. The huge one. Oh, one complete. Landmines affect 200 people every month. An estimated 800 of those affected will die. It's not good. My next level. How can people just leave all these mines like this? This is horrible. This is just horrible. Yeah, at least we're clearing the mines out now. Ooh. Oh, you're slow-mo. That's kind of cool. Wow, these effects. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, I don't have to hold it. Okay. Oh, no. Press it. Get that. No, get that. Get that. Oh, get it. Get it. Get it. Oh no. Oh, did I hit it? Oh, I think I hit it. Oh, and the last one. Bam. We took care of those mines, guys. Let's check. Hole number 3. Is that last supposed to simulate a child for the war child charity? Or maybe not laugh, just I guess. Wait, is that laugh? It sounds like a baby's laugh. All right, but anyways, we're cleaning the mines out. We're making everybody safe. Oh my gosh, look at these tanks. Just littered in this place, this desolate place. Whoa. Hey, where do we go now? So there's, okay, so there's this. But we gotta make it safe for everybody. We can't go ahead. Let's take care of all these mines back here and forget about them. Okay, good. We got 10 mines left somehow. Oh no, go move up. Hello. Okay, good. We got it. Oh, we gotta be careful. We don't want to hit that big one. Hit all the other ones first. Oh, wait. Did we miss one? We missed one. Wait. Did we miss one? Wait. I need to go back. Did we miss one? Unless that's the last one. Because I remember before it said that there were other ones. I mean, the rest were cleared out, right? As in, this counted as like 26? There's an estimated 110 million active mines scattered in over 70 countries. Holy, 110 million? Jesus. Oh, mine info. What's this? What's this? Oh, that. Okay. And this is Nevermine, everybody. And it's, wow. It has a huge effect because it's just so many mines and you just gotta be... No one can really be careful around it because these civilians just don't know that they're there. And I'm glad they have this mine cave in to help with that, to help detonate those mines safely. So be sure to check out warchild.org and also minecafen.org if you want to learn more about this. And there's a link down below in the descriptions to the game if you want to try it out and learn more about the mines and help support the Game Jam War Child charity. So we're gonna go off into the next game in the list. The next game on the War Child charity Game Jam bundle is Octomari Rescue. This is a puzzle game, and I believe you're trying to save their home planet that's dying? I just thought it was a puzzle game, and that's... And then everything else just kind of skimmed over to just kind of see. Okay, so the Octomari homeworld is doomed. Okay, so I was right about that. Whew, thank goodness. And Yeah, this is to help support the War Child charity. The links will be down below in the descriptions, and if you guys want to check out the Game Jam bundle yourself, you guys, it's also down in the descriptions. The other Steam store page, which comes out today on July 26th, 2016. So the Octomari homeworld is doomed. Their distress message contained instructions on how to build this machine. Connect it through a wormhole to the planet Octomari and acts as a conduit for their rescue pods. The machine can only stay open for a limited amount of time. To save energy, you need to find three or more connected rescue pods. Okay. Good luck, and let's save as many Octomari as possible. Let's do it. Whoa. How do I move it? Oh, I depress it. Okay. Oh, so it doesn't matter. It just has to connect and touch each other. Okay. Blue. Oh, we gotta save them. Oh god, we gotta save them. Oh, thank you. Okay. Breathe. Oh my gosh, that's a lot. Okay, good. Is that it? Okay, wow, holy moly! 3 million? Whoa. I want to try that again. This is actually pretty cool. I'm trying to save the Octomari. Gotta go fast. Oh my gosh, this is really tough actually. Oh, no. Oh no, wrong one. Okay, here we go. That's good. Can't see. Alright, there we go. Oh my gosh, this is so stressful. I gotta save everybody. Oh, okay, thank you. I don't know. Oh, okay, here we go. We got that. Okay, good. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Woo. Oh, time's running out. That's what I changed before. Okay, I get it now. Oh no. What happened? Did we save them? Oh no, that's the time. Okay. Okay, thank you. Oh my gosh, this is actually really stressful. Let's save everybody. Oh no. Wait, why'd it change? I'm not sure why that changed. Maybe it's because we did it? Oh, okay. Oh, maybe just there wasn't any left? I don't know. But this is actually really fun and kind of addicting. Oh my gosh, changing on me. We gotta save everybody. I wanna save everybody. Oh my gosh, go faster, save everybody. I don't even know how much time I have left. I'm not even paying attention to that. Oh no. Oh, okay. Thank you. Oh, at least it helps me figure it out. Which one needs to be done. Oh, that's good. Oh. Oh no, I messed up the green. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's like gone? Oh no. Oh no. Can't waste time. We gotta save everybody. Oh my gosh. We gotta save everybody. Oh no. What's happening? Oh, okay. I don't think there's any more. Okay, so we just gotta keep going fast, guys. Wait, what happened? It just disappeared. 3, 4. With this. 3, 4. That. Oh no. Oh no! Oh, okay. Okay, the blue. Get the oh no. Oh, blue. Red. Oh no. Oh no, time's running out. Oh no. A million? Oh, I got a million? Oh my gosh. That was so stressful. Like, you want to save everybody, and your eyes are just scanning everything, and oh my gosh. Oh. But yeah, this is for the game jam, and I believe that they're trying to symbolize this as part of saving the children, you know, saving children from warfare, from, you know, a doomed future. And that's awesome. And that's awesome. This is Octomari Rescue. This is part of the War Child Game Charity Game Jam bundle, which is down below in the descriptions. The link to their Steam store page for this Game Jam bundle. Now we're going to go to the next game on the list. The next game on this list of the War Child Game Jam charity bundle is Rise. And I know this, I read that it's a little bit of like a music driven puzzle platformer. I think just a platformer. I'm not really certain, but we're just gonna go right in, and it's supporting, of course, War Child Charity. And the links are down below. I know I say this for every time we're going to a new game, but you know, I just need to emphasize that this is for War Child Charity, and it's helping children, you know, that's gone through, you know, saving them from warfare, from destruction that's happening around them, or happening to their country, their place, their life, their home, and want to help give them a future, because warfare can really devastate everything, everybody, everybody's lives, and make lives in third world countries even worse than what they are or were, and it's horrible. So help support War Child. Please help support War Child. So this is Rise. Okay. Story mode, play War Child track, collect pieces of memories and reveal the story, composed by Team Rise. Play with your own OGG music, catch coins and unlock new environments and characters, beat your records. A simple drum track, 3 lives, infinite time, how high will you rise? Team Rise. Let's go story mode. Okay, place a platform. I didn't even have time to. What happened? Ellipses are appearing. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. Oh. Oh, I see. Oh. Oh, disappears. Okay, good. Oh, okay, I get it now. Oh, I can slant this. Okay. Is this part of the story? Okay, I can't change this at all. Oh god. Oh, thank goodness. Put that there. Ooh, this is tough. Gonna put that there. Put this up. Put that up. Okay, we do that so it stays up. What happens if you go left? That's scary. I didn't know that was what was gonna happen. Like background cave, okay. Can't do that. This next one. We got that. We jump up. Go forward. Okay. Go that way. Jump up there. Oh, there's a piece there. Okay. Yes, story fragment. Okay, good. Just stay in the middle. I think staying in the middle is very safe. Oh, this is scary. Okay, whew. In the middle. I'm gonna rise to the top. Middle. Ooh. We can't do anything else to do that. Oh, yes. We've got another story fragment. All right, good. Oh, thank goodness. In the middle. Oh, no. Okay, do that. Middle. Okay, I think this is how you do it. We're staying in the middle. No. Okay, well, we got another piece. Okay, we just need to stay right in the middle. We've got a story fragment. Okay, good. We're another story. Why Rise is jumping in the air. Ooh, and like background sky, yay! Middle. Ooh. Middle. Oh no, wrong one. Oh god. Oh, scary. Oh my gosh. I really thought like oh my gosh, it looked really bad. Ooh, another piece. Okay, do that. Alright, there we go. What is this story about? Okay, there, middle. Ooh, there, middle. Straight. Middle. Oh, another piece, guys. Another piece. Oh my gosh. How many pieces do we need? I'm not sure how many pieces we need, but we're gonna keep this person alive. Oh, middle. Oh my gosh. So many middles. Oh no, never mind. Gone. Here we go. Oh no. Oh, here we go. Yes. How many pieces do we need? Oh wait, why did I do that? Okay, that's fine. Oh god. Stop moving. trying to save you. Where are you going? Is that the final piece? I feel like that might be the final piece. Or maybe not. Oh. Okay, we're gonna keep going. Up there, up. Okay. Ooh, background space. We think. All right, good. Ooh. Okay, we gotta do that. Okay. Oh, perfect. We're going to space, guys. We're in space. So awesome. Oh. Peace. Get that piece. Yes! Another fragment. How many fragments are there? Okay. Oh, I can't move it. Okay, go up. Go there. Go up. Middle. Ooh, I can't do that. Go middle. Ooh, we're in... What is that? Jupiter? Saturn? I don't know. Maybe we're not in our universe. Middle, oh. No, go up. Oh, we're good. Oh. Okay, how far are we gonna go up? How far? There, go up. Oh, we're good. Middle. Oh my gosh, if it's like your own music and just like fast beats and stuff, that'd be crazy. What's that? Okay, go up. Where are we? Are we just going back to... Are we on our own planet still? I'm not certain. Maybe? Okay, at least we... Still going up, guys. Still going up. Still going up. Still going up. Okay, gotta be careful there. Go up. Okay. Oh. Last one. Remote finished. Unlocked background story. What's the story about? Will I ever see you again? I am unsure where I am, but I know I am far from home, far from you. I hope I can see you soon. The cave is dark and seemingly endless. Everything seems far away. There's no noise. No. Anything. I must keep moving for myself, for you. A hint of light ahead. A hint of hope. Will you be there waiting? I hope so. I escaped, but you were not there. Disappointing, but I know it means I must keep going. Through a verdant forest, I moved and climbed. I climbed through the trees and up steep mountain sides. The grass grew less, the air thinner, so I searched for you. I did not look back. Around me was blue, streaked with white. The sky is peaceful. The cave is only a memory now. The wind whispers and reminds me of your voice. Even the sky gives way now to an endless blanket of ink. I search still for you amongst the expanse. The stars twinkle. Are any of them you? Planets float like marbles, bright in this dark ocean. If only you could see it. Maybe you can. Maybe you will. The cave is nothing now, forgotten. I think of you, out amongst the stars and of what is yet to come. Everything burns as brightly as I do for you. I am forever yours, all my love. Oh man, it's a postcard. Rise, the end. Congratulations, you have now completed the story mode. Thanks for playing. Please do play the arcade mode to unlock more content. So yeah, this is Rise, everybody. And you can play endless mode, you can play arcade mode. If you want, you can just play the story again. This War Child Game Jam bundle is down below in the links to their Steam store page. And of course, the website for War Child will be there. So be sure to check out the charity too, to help support the charity. Please do that. And we're going to move on to the next game in the Game Jam. So the next game on the list of the War Child Charity Game Jam bundle is Splash Bash. This game is a local multiplayer game, so it's only for, local play. And it's very hectic. It's only, the goal is supposed to, you're supposed to splash. Excuse me, I almost choked. Ooh, that's embarrassing. To push the other players into the water. And with, physics gameplay. Well, of course, I don't have anyone to play, sadly. It's just myself, but I think... Hold on. Okay, I think there is, I think there's a... What was it? A computer! Oh my gosh, my brain just kind of went poof for a second. You can play against a computer. So, let's see. Splash, bump, and move. Okay, I'm using a controller, so... You recharge water faster close to the ground. Okay. There is. Okay. Oh god. Oh no. Okay. How do I jump? Oh god. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh. Okay. This guy in his party had ice cream cone. Okay, we're gonna randomize. Ooh, he has a very fuzzy hair. Oh god. I keep forgetting that it's like a jetpack. Ah, go that way. Woo! Oh my gosh, this would be pretty awesome if like you have other people to play against and just like just go against them. Go away! Oh my gosh, he's like... Okay, so you're not supposed to shoot water at them, you're supposed to like hit into them. Okay, I get it. Oh, I get this gameplay. Trying to hit him into the thing. Oh man, I missed. Oh no, oh no, oh god, oh god, I'm going crazy. Oh no. Alright, whew. Okay, alright, we should be fine, we should be fine. No, 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 oh god. Oh, oh, beach ball. Oh god, oh, 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 can I get it? Oh god, don't touch the water. I just want the beach ball. Okay, I'm not sure. Oh, is that invincibility? Yeah, get out of here. Boom. I thought I had invincibility. Yeah, he just killed himself. Oh my gosh, we're doing great. He's just pushing himself. Oh, no, oh no, god, oh no. This pink guy's against me. I want to win once. Alright, randomize again. Viking. He's got the fuzzy hair. Oh my gosh. Oh, we're gonna be the cool cyber guy. We're gonna do it. New place. Oh my gosh, everything's randomized. Oh, I want the rubber ducky. What does that rubber ducky do? Oh, I want to get the rubber ducky. Oh god. Oh god. No. 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 Oh. Oh. Oh no. Oh. Oh my gosh. I want the rubber ducky. Wait, can I even get the rubber ducky? Oh! Oh, I can't. It does nothing. Okay, we gotta go this way. We gotta go this way. Gotta hit him. Ah! Oh, don't go in there. Oh my gosh, no! I'm not gonna lose the computer again. Oh no, what? Oh no. Oh, come on. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Oh god, that's not good. Oh god, that's not good. No! Woo! Away! Away! That was so scary. Oh my gosh, this is a long one. Yeah, just stand on the ground. Mmm! Why is this computer so hard? Okay, one. Oh my gosh, he pushed. Chop! Oh god! Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh, no! Oh, oh, here we go. Oh, oh, give me that, give me that, give me that. No. Oh my gosh, I can't never beat this computer. Freaking computer, come back here! Go, get in the water! What? Oh, no, 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 no. All right, thank goodness. Yeah, give me that. Yeah. Oh, I do. I've unlimited. Oh, I get it now. Get over. Oh no. Oh my gosh, we did it, guys. Oh god. No. What happened? No, what? That's me. I won. That was me. That's me. I won. But yeah, you guys can, whoa, I'm gonna drop my controller. You guys can check this game out. It's part of the War Child Game Jam charity bundle, and the link is down below in the description to the Steam store page. Also check out the charity itself. The link will be down there for War Child charity. So yeah, the winner is War Child. So we're gonna go to the last game on the list. And the last game on the War Child Charity Game Jam bundle is Verdant Hue. This is about facing the pressures of life, but also being able to, you know, make new life too. You know, find the pleasures in that. And it's not about winning, it's about, you know, what I just said. And built in honor of every child affected by war. These are the people that made it. And this is awesome. We're going to get right into this game. Our farm was caught up in the fighting some time ago. The soldiers have moved on, but not before I lost my family. Aww. I've still got my hands, a hole in the water from a broken pipe. I couldn't stop it leaking, but it should help me in the days to come. The people in the nearby village tried to help out, but They visit and leave me letters sometimes. They suffered too. So maybe I can help them. My parents always talked about how the colors in the field seem to grow brighter every day. A verdant hue, they called it, and I hope to see it again. Aww. Alright. So I'm gonna check the audio just a second. I think, yeah, it's a little too loud. There we go. So let's go. Can I move this out of the way? Oh, okay. Oh, so one click just makes me go. Okay, let's play with this land. Oh my gosh, this is very stressful. Family's gone. The tools that have letters, seeds. And all this stuff. Only I got one thing though. Guess we could just plant it here. Where's our... We have nothing. Watering can. Watering can. Get water first. Look, I don't think we have any water. Okay, we got water. Okay, let's water a little one plant. Yay! All right, yes, let's go pull some weeds out. Or I guess not. All right, let's just till everything. Till. Well, I don't know what that is. Is that a log? Did I just get wood from tilling? I don't know what is that gold? Alright, we're just tilling. I'm not sure when the day is supposed to end. Anything in my mailbox? Did I check the mailbox? Mailbox? No? Alright, what's this? Oh god, it's getting late. Oh, we gotta leave. Be careful, we gotta go home and sleep in our house. End of day one. Wow, this is kind of sad. Dawn of a new day. Oh, we got the mail. Mail. What's in the mail? A friend told me about what you're doing. This is a bit foreign to me, but is there any chance you might give me 8 roses? I find it such a struggle without them. Yours, Anna. Aww. I don't know. I don't have any. I don't have anything right now. Okay, we got. Wait. Oh, do we have any more? Oh no. Maybe we got more. Oh no. Okay, let's just water this first before we forget. Okay, we got water. Wait, is there only like one watering? Oh, okay, I was gonna say, like, did we not have enough things? Okay, let's check the mailbox. Maybe there's more letters. Oh, weird little triangle guy. Cheese. Oh, it's nothing. Okay, so let's continue to clear our land. No, no, wrong one. Oh, no. So maybe that's how we unlock stuff, is to unlock it through here? Maybe I just need to, like, do everything. Not sure, but I'm guessing. Oh, do we just find seeds? Found seeds. Oh, we better plant those seeds. Okay, this is how we do it. This is how we... All right. Okay, let's continue tilling our land and finding stuff. Oh my gosh, that's gonna grow into something awesome. It'll grow into a beanstalk for us. Nice little beanstalk. Oh, more seeds! Oh my gosh, we have continued tilling. Oh, this is how we unlock stuff too, I think. Hurry, plant the grapes. Birds, it's too late. Okay. Water. Yes! Watered it. Now let's just backwalk into the other side. Yes! Tilling, we're just gonna till. Gonna be the best farmer after some hard times up because of war. We're gonna till and grow our vegetables. Okay, almost nighttime. No, it's nighttime. What if I just continue tilling? I can't. Okay, I'm going to sleep. Can't do anything at 1900 hours. This is tough. End of day two. We have more mail. It's in our mailbox. More mail. Unlocked. Now I can craft it. I can craft this. Oh no. What do you mean I can not, what do you mean I can craft it now? I don't have enough metal. Alright, let's check our mailbox though. Your work on the farm is inspiring to us all. I've always loved them, so is there any chance you might give me 2 blackberries? I'd be forever in your debt. Gratefully, Willow. Blackberries? I don't know if I have any blackberries, Willow. I'm sorry. But I'm gonna see if I can till some out of the, Alright. Now, let's just go see if we can find more stuff. Okay, we got wood? Can I somehow till this? No. Okay. Oh man, we're so close. Can I walk over these things? Can I walk over this stuff? Can I walk over here? What's this? Is it what shovels are for? Can I do anything with this? What if I use my hands? No? Oh! I pick up stuff from. Oh, okay. Build our shovel. All right, we got our shovel built. I think we can get these stumps out of here then, right? Yeah. Do I pick again? All right. Oh man. Okay. Just finish off doing all of this stuff. Might as well just continue and finish, you know, getting everything ready. Oh man. Oh my gosh, time is running so fast. Don't have that much time in the day. Hurry. Get this out of here. Use your hands. Bam. Good. Finish, you know, filling these holes. Alright, we can go down this way, or go down this way. Oh no, it's almost time. It's almost time to go home. Oh no. We gotta finish. We don't have time. We don't have time. Go. Yeah. Alright, time to go sleep, guys. Wow, this is so tough. What a tough guy. Oh, he's pulling through. I believe him. Believe in him. In his eye patch. Bandana thing. End of day 3. Oh, new more letters. We grew something. I don't know what that is. What is that? A block of something. Seeing the green come back to the land, it means so much to me. I don't suppose would it be possible to give me 5 blackberries? It would make such a difference. Gratefully, Saffo. Everyone wants blackberries. I don't have that many blackberries. But I'll do my best, everyone. I'll do my best. Okay, we're gonna till everything. Maybe we can find more stuff. I don't know. Do we do anything with this? No. Okay. Let's put water then. Perfect. Okay, let's continue tilling. Go till. Go till. I might find some stuff. Okay. Finding some of that. Ooh, found seeds. Okay, found some seeds. These are these. Ooh, pears. All right, plant those pears. All right, water the pears. Perfect. Okay, we're gonna continue up this direction, guys. So how do I get rid of these? These are plants. These are weeds. Oh, is that corn? I think that was corn, guys. Okay, I'm gonna finish tilling this area. We have time. Oh god, we don't have time? Where did the time go? Oh my gosh, okay, we need to go. We need to go right now. We need to go plant the oranges. Wait, I thought I got something. I thought I got something before. Where is it? I don't know. But, water. I thought we got, like, a seed packet for something. Corn? I don't see anything. Aw. Okay, well, I guess we didn't find anything. That's sad. I thought we found something. Alright, found a log. Four logs. Okay. Let's dig all these up then. Yeah, go. Hurry. We don't have time. Little dude. Oh no, 30 seconds. 3 minutes. 15, 10, 10 minutes. Oh god, we can't. Go. Oh. Well, it's time to go home, guys. Can't work. Time to go home. Oh, man. Wait, is this watered? I'm not sure. Like, it looks like the ground's watered, right? Okay, so... Ooh! Is this watered? I don't know. We're gonna go, get that mail. And get that mail, guys. Oh man, are those flowers finished blooming? Your work on the farm is inspiring to us all. I don't suppose would it be possible to give me 2 oranges? It's a real blessing to have you here. Sincerely, Roberta. I don't have anything. People have been asking me for stuff. I don't even have anything for myself. I don't know what's wrong with my plant here. Oh, I can't water that. Yeah, we got roses. Yay. Oh, I don't have any water. I don't have any water. Hurry, get the water. I need more stuff. So I can... Get the water. What are you doing? Hurry, water that. I don't know if it's watered or not. Is it watered now? Maybe it's watered now. Okay. Now we can till this land. Found more stuff, just tilling the same place. All right, this is very relaxing, but so much pressure. Oh my gosh, the pressures of life is so intense. Oh my gosh, till it probably takes this long to till everything too. In real life. Gosh. Alright, we gotta go back. Till this last one. Then we gotta go back. And then plant our little... No, what are you doing? Okay. It's to apples. Is that apples? Green apples. All right, green apples. Oh, we found more seeds. All right, good. Oh my gosh. I don't know if we have time. Plant. Okay, good. Plant. Okay. Water. Oh my gosh, we're running out of time. Water. Oh my gosh, it's stressful. Life is stressful. Hurry, little buddy. Water. Oh, thank goodness. Whew. Get more water. Oh. Okay, get it. Get the water. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. Get our shovel out. We gotta take care of these stumps. Where are you going? The stump's right there. Where are you going? Little buddy. Why are you taking the long way? Oh my gosh. Do we have time? I heard dig. Get rid of this hole. Oh, thank goodness. Oh my gosh. Oh, that was so close. I don't know why he took the long way, but he wanted to, but he decided and he finally did it. Oh man. End of day 5. Dawn of a new day. We're gonna check. Oh, no, we locked the axe. We got so much stuff. We have just enough to make this axe. Bam, axe time. I never thought I'd see the day, but you're bringing that land back to life. I hope I'm not being rude by asking this, but if you've any spare, would you be able to give me 4 apples and make things easier? Yours, Tim. I'm doing my best, everybody. I'm doing my best. I'm sorry. I'm not sure if this needs watering or not, but I'm gonna water it regardless. We got the axe. We can chop down this tree that's on the ground. It's right on the ground. Not sure if we need to chop it down or not, but... not sure. Let's water this just in case, because I'm pretty sure we need to water it. For some reason it looks watered, but it's not watered. Okay. Last one. Do we have enough? Yes. Can we pick the blackberries? Got the blackberries. All right, we got the blackberries. All right. Okay. Well, let's put some. Ooh, we got grapes. Damn. We have enough water. Enough water for this. Yeah, we got enough water for that. Perfect. All right, let's see what it looks like to chop down the trees. Let's go. Let's move on over here with the axe. Get chopped down this tree. Whoa, he just chopped in one hand. It's like, bam, I'm done. He's strong. Look at that. Bam, he's done already. Jeez. Oh my gosh. All right. Now we gotta use the shovely shovel. Get rid of all these stumps. Oh my gosh, we're 14. We have 5 hours left. 5 hours left, guys. Hurry, finish these holes. Oh my god, it took 2 hours to just get rid of this thing. Oh. Hurry, dig, hurry! Fill those holes. Oh my gosh, it's stressful. Go faster! Let's use our tilling powers. We're gonna till this. Till this land. Bam, tilled it. Bam, tilled it. Oh my gosh, are we gonna get seeds? We can get seeds? We got seeds. All right, we got seeds. Seed time. Go, hurry. Plant that before it's too late to plant. Water. I don't know what this is, but let's go over here. Maybe we could give away the stuff. Someone needs blackberries, right? What'd I do with the lighter? I don't have any roses, I'm sorry. Two blackberries. Okay, 2 blackberries. Okay, 2 blackberries, I think. Oh no, I don't have blackberries, I have grapes! Oh, I had blackberries. Oh, okay. No, it's too late. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I didn't have time, guys. I'm sorry. And I'm going to end this on the end of day 6 of Verdant Hue. This game is part of the War Child Charity Game Jam Bundle, and... oh man, I hope you guys will support this charity and support the developers of these games that made these on their own spare time for this charity to help children that are affected by war, help people, and mostly children, so that they can have a future. And the link is down below in the descriptions to the Steam store page for the Game Jam bundle for War Child, and the link for the charity is also in the descriptions. So thank you everybody for watching all of these games. It took a while, but I'm glad that I'm able to help spread the word for this charity. And hope you guys will, you know, support it and check them out. So thank you everybody for watching all these games being played and finding out what these games are about and what War Child is about, if you guys didn't know. So thank you everybody for watching again, and if you guys enjoyed this video, please slime that like button and also subscribe down below for more awesome videos. Thank you everybody so much for helping and supporting this charity, finding out about it if you guys didn't know, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye! Oh my gosh, the clown is selling crack? Clown is selling crack at the freaking ice rink. Oh my, that's a big no-no, guys. We're not allowing that.